And you personally, you seem to be thriving under Coach Des Hasler. What's he done for your game?
Mate, he's just given me a whole heap of confidence in my game and to back myself. And yeah, mate, week in, week out, I want to just keep improving, you know, and I'll be happy.
Congratulations, mate. Enjoy the win. Good luck next week.
Thank you. Cheers, mate.
Supported. Oh, beautiful football. Steve Mortimer to Terry Lamb. That was the old-fashioned Canterbury.
Now Morris to work it away. The Dogs off and running through Josh Morris. He got away from McKinnon. Only Takiri can stop him. Utah won't get there. Lottie is chasing. But Josh Morris goes a long, long way to score the ball.
Sherwin, it's been taken by Utai. Utai gets away from one, two, three. Utai's over. The Pocket Rocket has scored a match-winning try. Matthew Utai has scored for the Dogs.
Thanks to make it easier for everybody.
Oh, hang on a moment.
No.
There's
no,
been
no.
A head in there. Barber's back there. Forsman passing. He won't need to pass. There's Ben Barber. All of a sudden, only one to beat. And Zillman, he stands him up. And Zillman comes again. Morris now feeding off Ben Barber. And the Dogs take the lead from their own in goal.
Gia, are there signs that he's coming back? Here's O'Mealy.
Al-Masri, trailing by one to win it. He's got it away. It has got there. He has picked it.
The door opens up for Reynolds. Skillful Reynolds. The kick for the corner. That is brilliant. Goal. It's Ben Barber. And Barber on lock. Let's check this out. This is sprint training.
Numbers, Doggies, this is it. Open field, brilliant play. The Dogs are in to score. And the Doggies do the business. Second time off. So underneath the stormy skies. She said, oh, I know the sun will set to rise. This could be time.
Kick looks okay off the boot. And it's a great kick by Terry Lamb from the touchline.
Playing, you had a terrific win on Monday night against the Roosters. Have you been impressed with what you've seen out on the field?
Yeah, they're not going too badly at the moment. They're working well. They worked hard during the off-season. We're positioned okay. There's still a lot of improvement left in this break.